what the hell happened to all the smart genes in this family? I mean, I invent the razor blade comb, and my kids are doing nothing.
I mean, when Chris grows up, will he even be able to get a job or take care of himself? And what's he gonna do when we die?